This is the guide blade. It is to aid the patient's mouth and also to guide the first user for flexposcope, like this. Keep the insertion tube straight and the endo tip a little forward. Follow the middle line in the guide blade and then insert directly.